Man, this dam's taking a beating from all these wind flares.
Find the maintenance elevator. Should be the quickest way to the top.
Sounds like you know your way around.
Outsiders live off old batteries. I've raided my share of cog power plants.
There's the elevator. Surprise, surprise. No power.
Well, if we can charge the main circuit, the auxiliary power should kick in. All we need is a working turbine and a way to spin it.
Maybe the last one still works?
Well, the dam's dry, but maybe the wind could spin it.
Then let's go.
There's our turbine. But it's locked in place.
Yeah, it's probably what saved it.
Not great. The guys, the swarm's gunked up the works.
We gotta get rid of that shit.
Clear out!
Oh, wind's got it. Now we're in business.
Let's head back to that elevator.
God damn it! Juvie!
And it's calling its friends!
We're clear.
Oh, I hate these guys.
Heads up, pouncers!
Help! Just go me!
That's it. They're down.
I'll find out if the elevator works.
Oh, you're killing me. The elevator still doesn't have power.
The old circuits probably couldn't handle the power surge. They need to be reset. And that means splitting up. Generators or operations deck? Which one do you want?
Well, your call, James.
How about Dad and I take the operations deck? You guys get the generators. So, Kate, what do you need us to do up here?
Right now, just cover us while we fire up the first batch of generators.
What do the generators look like?
Like, giant generators.
Oh.
Closing the breaker. All right, get to those generators.
Thanks, just keep us covered.
Oh, and you totally got the easy way.
Second breaker. All right, get to those generators.
Shit.
isn't the power coming back on?
It will! Just give it a second to restart! See? The dam's back online!
Okay, guys, let's regroup.
Back to the maintenance elevator.
Got it!
By the way, you did well back there. All of you. The cog did at least one thing right, training you two. I was getting to you. Your dad teach you how to fight like that?
My mom. And my uncle, Oscar. He was an old gear like you.
Did the swarm take him?
Yeah. Yeah, they did.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that.
Well, the power looks on to me.
Let's just hope the wind keeps blowing.
Yeah, I don't think that's gonna be a problem.
Finally, the elevator's powered up. Come on. All right, next stop, top of the dam. Let's go see what we're up against here.
Oh, God.
Come on, man, just come on.
That's not good.
Come on, we walk from here. Okay. Looks like we're about halfway up.
Let's try not to disturb anything.
Shit, now what?
Come in!
Why would you say that?
Carrier!
Come on.
find another way to the top.
Yeah, which means we have to head outside.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure the weather will cooperate. That was sarcasm, by the way.
If we're going outside, this looks like the place to do it.
Door's double locked. Two switches.
So, how are we doing this?
We're gonna have to lock it down to get across.
Let's go, people.
That was easy.
Good, because we gotta do it again.
More drones! Crawling's not gonna help.
This'll work.
Drone.
All right, they're down.
There has to be an easier way to get to the top of this dam.
There was. It's called the elevator.
Oh, right.
Come on, another double lock.
Seems like there might have been more than that.
Wouldn't surprise me. Anything that made the cog look bad, they lied about.
Huh. That sounds familiar.
Okay, looks fine.
Heads up! We've got swarm behind those chains!
Take cover!
Trying to kill us.
Okay, they're down. Let's go. Watch your step. Oh, it gets even better.
We got more swarms.
Shit, another scion! Is good. We'll get to the top of this dam if it kills us.
Hey!
You know what I meant.
Looks like we're going outside again. Well, shit.
Hey, what about the turbine?
What about the turbine?
We take it up. You know, like riding a windmill when you're a kid.
No. I don't know.
Watch.
Here we go.
Oh, this is nuts.
Interesting girlfriend you got there.
Oh, shit!
Back up, back up!
Dad, go! You guys head up. We'll meet you. All right, Dad, let's get up these ladders.
Got any more tricks like that up your sleeve?
Not at this very moment, no.
Good.
shit! They're up here, too!
Not for long. Let's take them out. Dad, let's get up these ladders.
You got any more tricks like that up your sleeve?
Not at this very moment, no.
Good.
Ah, shit, they're up here too!
Not for long. Take them out.
Appreciative of those words until now.
Come on, head down the pipe.
We're finally getting close to the top of this thing.
And we find out exactly what we're up against, right?
Yeah. Something like that.
Look at that. No swarm. Think we cleared them out?
I'm gonna go out on a limb and say, no, probably not.
One thing I learned fighting the locust, just because you can't see them doesn't mean they're not around.
Let's just get to the top of this thing.
Oh, finally. All right, looks like this one will get us to the top. Come on.
What is it?
Don't look down.
I won't.
Seriously, don't look down.
Okay, do you actually secretly want me to look down?
Come on, we're almost there.
Holy shit.
Holy shit.
Holy shit.
Yeah, we've established that.
Fuck it. Let's just get down there.
There's another way to do this.
You mean get help? She can't wait.
Hey, if we don't stop these things, everyone within 1,000 miles dies. Not just your mother.
Almost everyone I care about is already dead, remember?
Yeah, I do.
I can't believe I'm saying this, but... Dad, do you have a way to call him? Not here.
You think you can call him from there?
That could work.
Then let's move before this wind flare gets any worse.
If your friend can't help, I'm coming back. Alone, if I have to.
If he can't help, we'll be right beside you.
Come on! Now we got outrun a wind flare?
If we cross the dam fast enough, we'll beat the storm wall.